gone ahead and randomized the starters in Pokemon Sword and Shield. However, we're not going to be able to see them when we try to choose them. Instead, we'll have to listen for the cry of each of those starter Pokemon and make our choice based on that alone.
Are you kidding me?
That is
such a good cry.
That's crazy, dude.
Once we both have 6 starters, we'll go ahead and build the best teams possible and have a battle. All right, Vinny, welcome to the channel. Welcome back. First time back on the channel.
Been a while, man.
I'm out of retirement, so I appreciate you coming back. Here's your first starter from left to right.
What in the legendary fire type?
What? Okay, I mean, here we go. Your second starter.
Okay, that sounds just like the first one, just a little bit more constipated, to be honest
with
you.
Yeah, just a little extra fiber in the diet.
Yeah, a little extra fiber. Raisin Bran, baby, not sponsored.
So there's this thing that happens for me when I do these that I don't know all the names of Pokemon.
Yep, I've been there. Trust me, I've been there. Listen, we're Gen 1ers, dude. We're Gen 1ers through and through, baby.
I mean, I should know the name of this Pokemon. All right, I got it. Here's your third starter choice.
All right, the first one is Heatran. I want to pick the Heatran.
Okay, your first one was Abomasnow.
Ah, dude! I gotta stop leading with my chest, dude. I felt the fire in there.
You're like, it was Heatran, and I'm taking it. For what it's worth, your second one was Thundurus, so it was more constipated in the clouds.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, running to the left. Oh, come on, man. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, maybe I'm just being silly. Maybe this is nothing to be alarmed about.
Ooh, you're gonna be a poker player already this early on in our relationship. Okay.
All right, here's your first Pokemon.
That's so long, it's gotta be from space. There's like 17 vocal cords fighting with each other in there.
Now, I know this one is actually very, very short.
Ooh, so you're familiar with that. That's a Gen 1 Pokemon. That's a Gen 1 Pokemon.
And then finally, oh boy. All right, you got this one. First roll, dude, come on.
Oh my God. So the first one really does sound like an Ultra Beast. I think the second one is Rattata. And I mean, I'm just gonna go with the Mew. I'll take the Mew.
You got a Mewtwo.
Oh, it was Mewtwo.
Yeah. He has a little bit more grit to his cry. Enjoy. Enjoy that. Okay. No, enjoy that. I want you to enjoy that Mewtwo.
All right, I'm walking over to see your next set of stars. Okay. Oh, Vinny, I do hope you get one of these specifically. We're gonna start though from left to right.
Okay.
Your first option.
No, I know what that is. Play that again. One more time. I know what that is. I can't put my tongue on it though, but maybe it'll come to me as we go.
You have familiarity with this Pokemon. I believe that. This is gonna be your second option.
That's not real. Now you made that up.
Just gross.
It can't be real.
You can have it one more time.
Okay.
Such a good cry.
That's crazy, dude.
Oh my gosh. And then your final, I can't wait to hear this one.
Oh my god.
Not what I was expecting, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, no. Can you play the first one more time? What the hell is that? All right, I'm picking that first one.
That is Jirachi.
Let's go. I knew it was something that I knew, baby. Let's go.
I feel like everyone's familiar with the Wishing Star Pokemon.
Oh, wait, what were my other two? Just out of curiosity.
You had a Skuntank. That was that really wet sounding one.
Thank God, and picked the wet sound
out of its butt. Ooh. And then Smoochum.
Now, this right here is a good roll. I like this.
When you say that, you mean that it's a bunch of garbage Pokemon.
No, these are good Pokemon. I have no idea how to spell your name. Iconic.
Oh, I feel like I know that.
You definitely know that one.
That's like Gen 4, Gen 5?
Absolutely not. I've already given you too much information. The guy in the middle. Oh, yeah, no, he's a good guy, this guy.
Whoa. He's so boingy. Is that like, right? Is that that pig with the tail? What is that? Spoink? It sounds like a spoink.
And then finally, you have this idiot over here.
Oh, wait, he's slipping and sliding. He's got moves.
I'll tell you right now, this cry sounds nothing like the Pokemon looks.
Why is he so wet? I know. I think I'm going to go with... I'm going to go with the first option.
That is an Ammonite. It's not bad, you know?
Okay.
Shell Smash, White Herb, how you doing?
Yeah. It's got some moves going on for it. Okay, I need to know what the other two were.
Second one was Ferrothorn.
Oh, that would have been good.
And the last one, oddly enough, was a Greedent.
What? Oh, I should have known that. I've spent many a nights with Greedents in Radical Red. Come on. All right, let's see.
Good noises. Wow. I like it.
You cannot go wrong with any of these.
Okay, I like
these
that.
These are all good mons. Your first option sounds like this.
What the hell? That is so aggressive for no reason.
Your second option sounds something like this. I mean, that's iconic.
That literally sounds like, uh-oh, and then he just falls downstairs.
Your final starter choice sounds like this.
Oh, I can't curse on your channel. Yeah, Buster, I want that third one, dude.
You got yourself a Mew.
Yay!
So, there we go.
You two actually do sound different. It's subtle, but you can hear it.
The aggressive one was Magearna in like its Pokeball form.
Oh, like, yeah. I'm not gonna lie, I was quiet because I was thinking, who is that? And then I remembered it was the man-made robot thing.
Yes.
Hell yeah.
And then
okay.
The middle one, the stairs, the is a Decidueye.
Oh wow, really? He has wings. How could he fall? That's so interesting. Running on over. Okay, all right. You got some heat. I ain't gonna lie, my friend.
Or do you mean actual heat or what?
Like you got some good Pokemon, you know?
Okay.
All right, here's your first option.
Oh, that's a good Pokemon.
I'm not gonna lie, that's I shouldn't say this, but it's a great
that's a
Pokemon.
Solid Pokemon. No,
maybe it's
that.
A lie though. And here's your second one.
Oh, I know that Pokemon. Oh my gosh, that's Gen 1. Maybe it's not. No. I don't know.
All right, here's your third option.
Okay, that's like, it's got bird-like qualities inside of it. But I mean, listen, the first one, like, awakened. It awakened something primal inside of me, so I want that first one.
You got a Sceptile, so.
Oh, that's what, I mean, that's probably why, because I love
beautiful.
Sceptile so much.
That's
I
beautiful.
I love Sceptile. Okay, what were the other two? I need to know.
The other two were Tangela, so you were right about Gen 1 in the middle.
Oh.
And then Acelio was your last one with his thick whiskers.
So you were lying. I didn't get any power at all.
Sceptile's power.
Okay, I mean,
power. Come on now.
I'm a Sceptile lover, and that sentence is still rubbing me the wrong way. Oh, no. This battle's going to be really bad for me now.
I'm excited. Okay. I'm looking forward
Once
to
again,
this.
Once again, it's really hard to go bad here. It's pretty hard.
Bring
here
it
we
on.
Go. Your first option.
I know what that is. I feel like that might be an Arceus, but we'll come back to that later.
Your second option. Oh, I love that cry.
Terrible. That's a stupid insect if I've ever heard one.
That makes me so happy. I love that cry.
Moving on. We don't want that.
Your final Pokemon. That's a good cry too.
That is actually very cute. I'm gonna go with the first one. Give me the Arceus. Is it Arceus?
Yeah, no, it's Zamazenta.
Oh, hell yeah. Are you kidding me?
I saw that and I'm like, his cry is so iconic.
Now I'm going to run over and show you your next. Wait, let me just. Okay. All right.
Okay. That's going to make it easy for me because large boys have very specific cries. Very specific cries.
All right. Here's your first one.
Oh, I know that.
My toxic trait is thinking it's funny playing these 500 times in a row.
Oh my god.
Okay, so that was your first one. Here's your second one.
Oh, I mean, that's okay. Yeah, that's really beautiful. That's pretty.
And then finally, you have this. Very iconic.
That's Arcanine. I know that cry. If I'm wrong, I'll be really sad with myself. The question I have to ask myself is, do I want Arcanine?
Mm-hmm.
If I think that's Arcanine. I gotta go with the middle one. The middle one is girthy. It is a girthy
the
cry.
The middle one was Melmetal, kind sir.
Okay, I'll take that.
The one on the right was not Arcanine. It was Machamp.
Oh, it is Machamp. You're right.
And the first one was Drizzle. I guess that's how you say his name. Drizzle.
Oh, the Sobble
yeah,
evolution.
He's so silly, dude.
Ooh. Okay. You really don't want one of these Pokemon. One of them is really bad. The other two are great.
Okay. Okay, I think that's the one I don't want. I'm going to go out on a limb.
Here is that second really, really good Pokemon. Here is another really, really good Pokemon.
No, that one I know. I just feel like I want to go with what's familiar. I feel like, can you just tell me the typing of that Pokemon?
No, I can't. What is this? Isn't a typying video? This is an
I'm gonna pick it. I'm picking it. I just want to see if I can guess it right.
Then it's a water type. You got Milotic.
Yes! Okay, love
which
it.
Which is great. So the other two was Scraggy, which I think is fine. Scraggy's
okay.
Great Pokemon.
Okay.
And then Why Not, which I didn't want you to get because I don't want you to have Why Not.
I'm randomizing these next time. What goes on?
What are you talking about?
What do you mean, what am I talking about? What is going on here?
Listen, I would never do any shenanigans like that. I am an honest Abe.
This is your first one.
He just sounds beefy. I have no idea.
Your second one.
Ooh, is that a legendary dog?
Nope.
Are you sure?
100%, looking right at it.
Okay, all right, fine.
All right, and I cannot even believe you got this.
Oh, Oh, I love that cry.
Yeah.
So the first one's a beefcake. The second one, I really don't know. And this one, I love this cry. So I'm just going to, for no other reason other than me loving the cry, I'm going to go with the last one.
Thank God. Okay, that's a hoot hoot.
Yes, it is a hoot hoot. Yes. I know that.
Oh, you knew it was a hoot hoot. Look at you.
I really did.
Look at you, smart shady. Your middle one was a legendary dog. I lied right to your face.
Are you kidding me? Oh, wow. I actually believed you. I literally believed you.
You don't know all my tells, buddy. I'm getting better at lying. All right. What? Do you know what the first one was? Because you're 2 for 2 so far.
It was a beefcake, right? It's like a newer beefcake. The only new beefcake. Obstagoon.
Get that right.
What? Really? So I guess 3 for 3, but I took the Noct Owl. Do you understand? I needed a flying type on my team. Let's pick up your final round of Pokemon. It is time. Here we go. Your first Pokemon makes this sound.
No, you just.
Your second Pokemon sounds like this. Now that's iconic.
What?
And then your final Pokemon sounds just like this.
From what I've been doing for all these rounds, I would have picked the last one just because it sounds like very mythical, very majestic. I'm going to go with the second one just from the sheer basis that it sounds hilarious.
Okay, yeah, it's Mudbray. So you got a Mudbray.
Okay.
Yeah. It's not bad. These Pokemon were all fine. You had a Beware as the first one. That's the one that's just like, you know, farting nonstop. It's just Beware. And the last one was mythical. It was technically, it's a lake spirit. It's a Zelf.
I will say though, Mudbray having that cry is hilarious because Mudbray looks hilarious. So the fact that it also sounds hilarious is great. I'm not going to say a damn word with this round, okay? I'm telling you right now.
Why is that? Why not? Why can't
because
you just
I'm
say some...
giving too much away. I also have no idea how to spell...
I might just pity that Pokemon and take it, because that's real sad.
Yeah. Okay, and then your second Pokemon. Damn.
Is that Mamoswine?
Oh my God, I didn't expect it to sound like that. And then finally.
Wow, it's so wet. It's so wet.
It's so wet and like scientific.
It's not long enough to be an Ultra Beast, I don't think. It could be Reuniclus. Just on the chance that it is Reuniclus, I don't want another Psychic type, so I'm going to go with the Middle Cry.
And you got another psychic type, but it is a Latios, so that's excellent.
I mean, if I have to get a psychic type, I might as well get a Latios.
Yeah, I mean, that's excellent. The first one was SQ. That was the little I stubbed my toe sound effect, yeah. All right, I need to cap this off with something really, really good, dude. Give me something fire.
I think we got all 6.
You're right. We're going to battle now, folks.
We'll see you guys in the battle. What did you, I need to know, what are you leading with? Bulk?
I did something that not even I would suspect.
I led with the bird because you said the word.
See? I mean, it's possible that I 5D chest you. The question is, what are you going to do?
I'm
going
to flinch you.
Air slash! He's going right for the air slash!
That's all I can do!
You're out of control! You need to be stopped! There we go. Good chippies, my low tick.
Get burned! Flame body knocked out!
It was all bait. You knew he was excellent from the jump.
I did, and now I red carded you, so you think you're going to choose or not.
Oh, that's a disgusting situation.
I'm sorry.
Honestly, I'm okay with it, though.
What is your Vintendo? Wait, you named this Mew Vintendo? Oh, by knocked out.
Because I love Mew, and also, you know, Mew can learn anything, right?
What?
Oh, my lord! Mew. If I die right now to this, I'm going to be pissed. Okay, we also have the special bulk. Very good.
I'm literally an Noct Owl, dude. You're taking that all day.
Now, let me check something here.
That's right. Why are you switching? Don't. Oh.
I'm not switching. Give me that HP. You're
what
dead.
What is your ability that you just did?
Tinted lens.
Vincenzo Tendo. Are you
like
kidding
that?
Me? That's actually.
How you like that?
That's a really scary set.
My boy's almost back up at full health. Look at his thighs. Look at his big feet.
I don't want to look at his thighs. Please don't make me. Okay. It's the biggest boy in all the land. Yes.
Are we Dynamaxing?
What? No. No.
Oh, sure. Just remove a mechanic from the game.
Yeah, we've never done.
Just remove the mechanic that we all love so near and dear to our hearts, Valid. Wow, we outspeed.
Oh,
what a shocker.
Lens.
Yeah, buddy. That's still, I mean, that's good.
That's good damage for you. Do I miss? I'm going to fight someone. I'm looking at your team. You have a Mudsdale, so it makes me not want to do that. I'm going to do this instead.
We stay in. We go for the psychic. Can I get that Spidef drop, please?
Yeah. Listen, if you do, it is what it is.
Nope.
I'm just going to ball.
Wow!
I don't care. Bye.
The self-destruct.
Yeah, get
Live.
Out of here.
Oh my God!
How are you living that? That's boosted by refrigerate! That was an ice type explosion!
Bruh, is your refrigerator running? You better go catch it! Okay. Oh dear God, that is my. Well, I'm your daddy.
Well, yeah, I mean, yeah, the lore says technically. Well, no, I'm like. You're like a donor.
Ugh.
I'm twice as fast as you.
Are you actually?
No, not twice as fast. I mean, base 200. Yo, I want to get shoulders like Mewtwo, you know? I want to get some 3D shoulders like that. Why did you do this? What is this thing? What are you packing?
What?
This thing destroys my team, actually. Oh my gosh.
That doesn't one-shot me.
It doesn't one-shot you. I mean, I'm a Mewtwo, but you're a snow boy. All right, you're SDing in front of a Mewtwo, brother. What? Listen, that was one of the most ballsy plays I've ever seen in my life.
I'm crazy, dude. You said we couldn't Dynamax, right?
I mean, if you want to Dynamax right there.
Oh, what is this?
Majesty, baby!
Oh, of queenly majesty.
Daddy
on
the
a
queen.
Mewtwo?
Daddy
no
the queen.
No priority moves? Oh, God.
Oh, my goodness.
Mayday, we're going down.
Listen, it's just a Mewtwo. It's fine.
Hold on, why the switcherooski?
Because I don't want to get frozen. I'm fine with this. I don't want my Mewtwo to have the venom of Nintendo in his body, okay?
Venom, first of all, my venom is blessed. It's fantastic. I have the most blessed venom.
I really...
Well, you're obviously going for Leaf Storm here.
Obviously, right? That's like the only play I could go for. 100%.
There's quite literally only one logical play for you here, and it's right. Leaf Storm.
It's right. There's no other grass type move that's like physical that would hit more on the physical side that's physical.
Oh, no,
if
no!
SD in my house! I'm gonna SD in your house.
It's happening. Here we go. Jeremy.
Jeremy. Jeremy.
What?
I have Earthquake, by the way. You might tank it.
Oh.
I didn't expect Jirachi not to live that. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, well, you know, it's super effective. You have a Swords Dance up. You got pretty good attack. You know, and you got a Life Orb. And it's Christmas.
You're making a lot of good points. It is Christmas, isn't it?
I'm absolutely cracked. Well... You know, all right, this is good. This was sheerly a stalling tactic because now watch this poison damage.
Look at that. Everyone always hates on Sceptile on the internet and I don't know why.
Who's hating on my mans?
People are just like, Sceptile's the worst grass starter of all time. And I'm like, look at this guy.
I might live one. In my dreams.
In my literal sleep, I will live one. Yes. Bye, Christmas.
Finally, he's dead. Get out of here. Lord. Okay, well, clearly you're going for the white herb shell smash, but I'm not going to let you have it.
Primordial Sea.
Now you can't set up. That's what Primordial Sea does.
I can't even see anything. This is crazy. There's so much rain.
You're blinded by my spectacular vernacular. Here we go.
Oh, you have wild charge. Goodbye, Almastar. It's been real.
Thick! Why?
Actually swallow. I eat warheads every day practicing for that wild charge. The spice on
I
that.
I specifically didn't go for close combat because I don't want my defenses to be compromised.
Well, unfortunately, now your win condition is compromised instead.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm well aware, dude.
All right,
that one
share.
Piece of hair that's bouncing? That wasn't there a year ago. Hair transplant, baby. We're good. Don't even stress.
Sure.
There's nothing to worry about. This, everything
sir.
Is great.
All right. That's going to be it. GG. Bye, guys.